What is up, YouTube? Welcome back to a brand new video. It is like 1:30 a.m. right now, and I am just waiting until 3 o'clock so I can leave. I'm about to go to Missouri, as you can tell by the title, Dai Hoi Hiep Si. It's probably going to be titled Dhhs 2018. But yeah, I'm really, really tired right now. But yeah. So right now, we are on our way to Carthage, Missouri. 8 hours. We're in the car, in the van, whatever.
Here's my boy, Brian.
You can barely see. It's like 5 a.m. right now. I can't see anything. Where are we at? Oh, we are at a gas station in Mount Vernon. We are somewhere in Illinois. We are from Kentucky, you know.
Yo, could you like do like the little mirror thing with the two cameras?
What? I don't know. But yeah, this is what the gas station looks like. Say hi to the vlog, guys. Say hi to the vlog. I'm most likely not even going to make this video.
That's like a saying.
But I gotta use the restroom. I'll be your beat. We are live. What?
No, I look ugly without my glasses on.
Yeah.
True.
I don't even know what to get.
I look too cheeky.
Is the restroom open?
So right now, me and Brian, we just left the gas station. I got me a little sausage biscuit, whatever. Here's everybody else. Say hi. Say hi to the vlog.
Get in the car.
But yeah. What?
Get in the car.
What car?
The van.
Right now we're like an hour, probably less than an hour to St. Louis.
You know, gang. Flight.
Jimmy has crunch or left.
Look at this. Ooh. On our way.
Are you ready?
We're just
in the car. Looking at the road.
You know what that is, then you know where we at.
St. Louis art.
St. Louis. JK, we're not even there yet for real. We're on the west side. Well, no, they said west side, east side.
It's too small.
It's because we're a little too far, but. Yeah. That's because we didn't go directly in the city.
Hey, Tesla, hang on.
Oh, look at that hard, but look at this traffic that we're in. Oh my god, look, so much traffic. I bet this car right behind us is like, why is this kid recording me or whatever? But guess what? You're on YouTube.
They can't even see you, bro. You know the windows are tinted, right?
Basically, made it to the city.
Anyhow.
To the city.
St. Louis.
Happy McDonald.
Ooh. That place
Hold
looks
your breath.
Beautiful. This is the other side. None much.
Nini, is it? Look at your hand. Beautiful.
You can barely see the city. You can see the arch right there. Ooh. Getting up close with it.
Not really.
Oh yeah.
Anybody
should cry. Well, I have not done that. Look how beautiful that city is.
Thank you.
And then this is the area. This is the I don't even know what to call this area. So right now we're at a stop. Don't even know where we're at in Missouri. We're like an hour 50 away from our destination. I woke up from a nap
We're at Lebanon, Missouri.
Bro, I'm starting this crossover.
Missouri.
We're somewhere. We're almost there. So right now we are at our buffet in Northridge because you know we gotta go get lunch before we go to the place because they're not gonna feed us until 6 o'clock.
Yeah, it's
because
eight
people. Okay, continue. Okay, we are here at Carthage. Oh, hold on.
You are so.
You smack it off.
Thank you.
The chicken is pretty good.
I mean, it has to be. All you really gotta do is take some sauce and pour sugar into it, and you're set, right?
Are you vlogging right now?
Hong Kong người Á, Hong Kong người Việt, Hong Kong người Tàu. There's only white people here, dude.
I've learned to appreciate the water back home.
We are the only Asians in this restaurant, and they really separated us from everyone else. What the heck? It's okay. April, turn that around. Just look at this. Look at this fried rice, though.
Because I hate when people
argue. It looks fire.
Water has different taste.
So right now we got done eating at the buffet.
You know.
Right here, Steph, Nini. Other people right here. But yeah, I think after this we're gonna go down the street, aka our destination, and then we're gonna go unpack and meet the people that I met last year. So guess what, guys? We made it.
Wow.
Not even. I mean, we made it to the place, but we didn't.
Is this the dip man y'all talked about?
No. Wait, right over there.
Hey, mine.
The really big one.
Yeah. That's dip man.
Yeah.
That's the turtle that you showed me, David.
Yeah, that turtle.
Dude, Cynthia.
Can we take a picture?
This is the building where So-Ro-So is.
Cynthia.
What?
Can we take a picture? We're both in that pebble yoga position.
Yo, it looks so. It looks so weird.
It looks so weird when it's empty.
Yeah.
Like, it just doesn't like look good.
I think
to
we
me.
So ugly, guys.
Are we? Nah.
You know what that means?
There's a whole bunch of early people though.
We can take a nap. Philippians.
Hold up.
Is that my boy?
Is that my boy?
Oh my god! Oh my gosh! Lucky.
What's up, bro? What's up?
Oh wait, I see you.
Where's everyone else?
They're playing volleyball right now.
David. So right now it's me and Dennis. We went to go back to our rooms so we can get our phones. Well, I'm seeing everybody else with the phones there, and I kind of want to vlog too. So, you know, I had to bring my phone. You know, I'm making this YouTube content for you guys, man. For you guys. JK, I'm doing this just for fun. I could care less about you guys. I'm just kidding. Don't take that personally. Don't unsubscribe to me. Don't give me dislikes. Give me some comments, though.
Hey, man, they're gonna start hating.
About to go back into the gym. Ooh, the yellow door. Guess who's vlogging again now? So right now we got back from our activities.
What's up? My name is Kevin. I'm from Michigan.
Yeah, this is everyone. Say hi to the vlog. But yeah, right now I'm just sucking on this sucker. It tastes nasty. Bro, so right now, tell what happened. What's happening right now?
We're going to the cafe, getting some food. After that, we're doing some dress rehearsal. I perform tomorrow.
Yeah, bro, we just got done doing whatever, bro. Look, I'm Scotta.
Yeah, he's on smoke.
All right, Lucas, tell him what we eating, cuz. What we eating?
We eating that weak-ass chow, nigga.
What were we eating, bro?
I'm eating cereal.
He's eating cereal. We all eating chow, bro. He's eating cereal.
He's eating Chick-fil-A.
What?
Eating Chick-fil-A.
He's eating chow.
What is
chow over there? He's
eating
chow.
What you eating?
Radioactive chow. I mean,
what?
That's what. It's unrelenting chase. I was on the edge of deception. Caught up in my own hesitation. Until your love took over. Oh,
hanging on by a thread. And all I'm playing to his prayers. And every breath is like a battle. I feel like I ain't come prepared. And death's knocking on the front door. Pain screaming through the back. Fear's crawling through the windows. Waiting for him to attack. They say don't get bitter, get better. I'm working on switching them letters. But tell God I'ma need a whole lot of hope keeping it together. I'm smiling in everyone's face. I'm crying whenever they need a room. They don't know the battle I face. They don't understand what I'm going through. No one trying to play with my soul. I'm just trying to find where to go. I'm trying to remember the way. I'm trying to get back to my home. But I can't do this on my own. That's why I'm just trusting in you. Cause I don't know where else to go. And I don't know where else to go.
Just fight a little longer, my friend. It's all worth it in the end. But when you got nobody to turn to, just hold on and I'll find you.
Sleeping place.
Bro, how are you feeling, bro? How are you feeling? How are you feeling, bro?
I feel good. I feel great. I want to do it again, but
yeah.
I don't
know. Oh, my God.